On August 3, 2024, a powerful 7.2 magnitude earthquake struck the southern Philippines. The epicenter was located approximately 60 kilometers northeast of the city of General Santos, an area with a population of over 500,000 people. The quake struck at a depth of 10 kilometers, which is considered a shallow earthquake. Shallow earthquakes tend to cause more severe shaking and damage at the surface. Significant damage has been reported, including collapsed buildings, damaged infrastructure, and power outages across the affected region. Landslides have also been reported in some areas. At least 32 people have been confirmed killed so far, with many more injured. Search and rescue efforts are ongoing as the full extent of casualties and damage is still being assessed. The Philippines sits along the Pacific Ring of Fire, an area known for high seismic and volcanic activity. Large earthquakes are not uncommon, though an event of this magnitude in the Mindanao region is relatively rare. Philippine authorities have issued tsunami warnings and are monitoring for potential aftershocks. Emergency response teams have been mobilized to provide aid and assess the situation.